episode of West L.A. Today, MC Hammer the rapper turns tech mogul. Training versus working out, taste of traditional Japanese sushi, luxury python wedges, and the perfect way to pamper your pooch. I'm Brittany Bell, and this is West L.A. Today, your daily guide to all the relevant and cool things happening on the West Side. When Steve Jobs passed away, a void was created in the tech world, and who better to fill that void than 90s rapper MC Hammer, right? I mean, when I think technological innovation, I can't help but think MC Hammer. At the Web 2.0 Summit in San Francisco, Hammer announced his vision for a new search engine called Wiredu. The rapper turned entrepreneur believes his search tool will be a strong competitor to other tools like Google and Bing. The website is currently letting people sign up to test the search engine when a beta release is ready. The site's tagline is, "Search once and see what's related." You've tried gym memberships, classes, private trainers, and nothing seems to work. Then I've got just the thing for you, Genetics. Genetics Training Academy focuses on training, not working out, because training is a commitment and working out is based on how you feel. The program is 90 days, 3 days a week for 30 minutes. You can handle that. So if you're ready to make a real commitment to getting in shape, then Genetics is the place for you. I remember thinking, how can anyone eat sushi? Ew. But after my first trip to Sushi Go 55, my eyes have seen the light. If you're looking for a big menu of modern fusion rolls, buffet, or boat sushi, this may not be the place for you. But what their menu lacks in length, it more than makes up for in quality. Guests will enjoy the freshest and highest quality fish blown in from Japan and all over the world. Once you experience Sushi Go 55, you will never be the same. I know I wasn't. With its sloping beaches, several miles of canals, and population boom, the area known as Ocean Park officially changed its name to Venice in 1911. Okay, so I was flipping through a magazine the other day and ran across a pair of luxury python wedges. These shoes are sick, but of course my champagne taste needs to coexist with my beer budget, and before I could fall deeper into despair, I found a very similar pair of wedges with metal studs at DSW for a fraction of the cost. DSW, my shoe haven. I've been dog-sitting for a friend, and after dropping Princess off at the groomers yesterday, I really want a puppy. A La Mutt is a really cool groomer, or I should say boutique, equipped with experienced pet stylists. They carry natural foods and accessories to make little Princess look and feel good. A La Mutt, a place where people rock and pets rule. Rap, hip-hop, funk, and metal, musical icons like RZA, Chuck D, Bootsy Collins, and Paige Hamilton come together to collaborate in a remarkable fine art project with Scene 4. Tap into your inner culinary artist by learning how to cook great food with amazing and exotic ingredients. For a complete calendar of events on the West Side, check us out online. Well, that's it and that's all. Thanks for joining me for your daily dose of West LA Today. This edition of West LA Today was brought to you by Live Well Home Care, LA's leading provider of in-home care services. For more episodes or to get your business featured, please check us out online at westlatoday.com.